Hi everybody, I am Ram Gattu, this is our channel Need Botany in 20 minutes. Today we have to discuss about a test cross. It is in a genetics here. Test cross means the cross between the F1 plant with a recessive parent is called here test cross. Cross between F1 plant with a recessive parent. Now the question is, what is recessive and what is dominant? Means the character which is expressed in F1 generation is called a dominant character. In this tall and dwarf, tall was expressed, so tall is the dominant. The character which is not expressed in F1 generation is called a recessive character. Yes? Only tall is expressed, dwarf is not expressed. So recessive parent is dwarf parent. When we cross with this recessive parent to the F1 generation plant, zygotes are here, capital T and small t, here only small t. Okay. Now what is the question? What is the use of test cross? Means to know the genetic nature of F1 generation plant. Test cross used here to know the genetic nature of F1 plant. Here F1 plant, by saying it is tall, this tall, but is this homozygous tall or heterozygous tall? We don't know. Okay, to know the genetic nature, we have to do this test cross. Here these two are the gametes. The gametes I am writing here, this box. Here capital T, small t, small t. Capital T, small t, small t, small t. It is tall, it is dwarf. Here capital T, small t, small t, small t is chem. It is one chem, it is one. It is tall, it is dwarf. So here F1 generation plant is heterozygous. How can we say means in F1 generation dwarf character is chem? Actually it appears tall. If it is homozygous, F1 is homozygous like this, when we cross with the recessive character, the plant should be tall, only one character. But it is heterozygous, that's why it was came here, dwarf was came. Here tall half, dwarf half was came. By this way here you can identify the genetic nature of test, means F1 generation by the test cross.